That does be fine.
Yeah, dropping my kid. That'd scare the shit out of me.
So,
a lot of Frenchies.
I'm thinking they're probably going to double up on either side of the highway and not think about it. Does somebody want to, like, take one for the team so another one of us can loop around behind? Or should we just go at it straight ahead?
I know.
I don't think my... I mean, I have T-55s. So those are my tanks, so I can't really take one for the team in that regard.
I'll be the guy on the side. I'll help center and Gregory person, but I'll also I'll just send like a Sokol recon dealy doodad guy thingy. You know what I'm saying?
Where do I need to go?
Whoever somebody else isn't.
At least where are you going?
I'll leave behind.
I can go wherever I'm needed. So, what zone do you feel comfortable in? Which zone is appealing to you?
I don't have the fastest since I'm Czech.
Minute has two minutes to start.
I'm Moto,
well,
so I can get anywhere.
You're gonna get two quickest.
I will hold center.
Alright, where are you going? PTC.
I have lots of infantry, so I should probably go Dimitri.
Alright, I'll go Elma.
I'm not all that fast though, so
I may not be a fast man.
But I know,
I know what love
is.
I mean,
say what? Mama always said, stupid is as stupid does, because Mama used to always call me a retard and beat me with a rubber hose.
So you couldn't hold it. Couldn't hold it.
I forgot the phrasing of it, and I was like, was it a hose?
Beat me with rubber hose.
Well, he's called me a retard, bait me with a rubber hose.
Dude, traffic jam to the max on that road.
I think crams are gonna be a lifesend or a godsend.
I love it.
Their big ass gun.
Alright, fitty tree.
Alright.
Just heads up, we're up against the first lieutenant and lieutenant general.
Yeah, and those are both the fairies that were trying to get U.S. on the enemy team. So.
And make noise was just at 99.9999.
I didn't see what Dog's percentage was. For some reason, I want to say he's not so good.
Okay. Do you give a shit about numbers now?
We do.
Well, it gives you a good estimate.
Be cheesy as fuck. Because nobody has a rank that's got any sort of
integrity.
I
have 10 billion M1s. Or
I'm gonna see two Leclercs. I just know it already.
Two stack.
Yeah. See lots and lots and lots of Leclercs and lots of.
Oh yeah, there were three Frenchies. So that's a lot of fucking armor. And
to be fair, as France, I mean, what else are you going to use as your tank?
Exactly, but I don't have tanks. I have T-55s. So I'm taking Elena, and that's going to be the tank zone.
But you got infantry, so you got you're drowning in faggots, right?
I got conquerors.
Yeah, same thing.
I think it's Fajot.
Sir, it's not faggot. The missile is called Fajot.
It means bassoon.
Whatever fact.
I guess I'm sending my command to Boris, or were you wanting to do that part time?
I left my command behind.
Okay, so it's going to Boris.
Bachelor.
Hey, day. I'm just getting slower with it.
You're devolving.
B.
EBDB.
Q.
Get back to low.
Hey, bye.
EBDVDB.
Wet if where? Rainbow lines across the sky. Wet if where?
That Celtic, though.
I think it's kind of taking a ballsy path.
Just hold on to that. That, CV infantry. Kern Perdix.
Oh, what's my AA doing?
Gazelle cannon heading over to me like, what up, brah?
Sup, Scrip? How you doing?
Sup, Scrip?
You like to party?
Oh, shit.
I like
oh, shit. There, we got that.
Part time.
So, I'll do a tactical retreat.
Testicular retreat.
Oh, they're light javelins. Engage them. Get in there with them.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I'm going for you, bruh. You're mine now, asshole. Oh, I just lost my tank.
Yeah, they got hussards and etc.
So cool wins.
So you want to take the right or the left half of this shit?
I'm gonna push really hard into the left and hold some tanks once I get...
Oh, I got Commando Marines, that's a problem.
I was like, maybe he'll miss! No. Celtic on the side.
Cortel, right up there.
Oh, just out of range. Just, oh, I think I... Oh, he's just out of range.
Ooh. Hello, first Leclerc of the game.
Shit.
That's just oh, a trap, even. Don't expose yourself to shoot that.
Come on, Conqueror, fly true! Damn you.
I got AMX problems.
Pow, right in the side
oh,
armor.
God.
Yep.
I'll move my command infantry up.
Yeah, they can see my shit. That ain't good.
Move your Prutskomniki.
I can get my command infantry up there, we can start getting some points.
Fly true, Bastion. Yeah. Scare off those heavy chieftains.
I got command infantry. Anybody?
Worry about getting some into Dimitri, yeah.
Do we have recon on the far left?
I did, he got shot. It's definitely an unknown factor at this point. Why is that forest on fire? Makes no sense.
Part time, put a CV into Dimitri.
I don't have a CV.
You just said you had one.
No, my CV is in Anna. I said they have a command infantry right where my target is.
I can move mine.
No, leave yours in center. I'm gonna move mine into Gregory.
We're not even in Gregory.
Yeah, we are. Oh, you moved back. Well, move, push up with it.
I didn't move back. There's shit, bruh. Like, there's no way you're gonna get a CV in there.
What the fuck are they shooting? There's stuff up there.
Hey, Corn, your star is going balls to the wall into danger zone.
He's safe. He's fine.
He's going into the danger zone.
League it? Yeah, you can move your pros, you know what's up. I got an M2 Wilk also.
Oh,
Walk regiment good on forest.
Alright.
You got commando marines heading up the main route.
Yeah, they're taking refuge in that building there. If you're Zwadowski, keep eyes on them when they take that city or that little building structure. I might be able to. Yeah, looks like they didn't.
Sit the fuck down.
I don't know, I'm kind of stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Are we playing? Are we playing destruction? Or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh fuck! I can see my shit. Fuck!
Hey, there's a tank there.
Oh, miss Stormer.
I'm having issues.
Jet
recon, and I don't have recon. Not good recon, that is. I'm losing Z-Mech like crazy.
The fuck? Kill my.
Ah, fag. Your prez are gonna shoot and get stinked. There you go.
God damn it! What can I do to alleviate this pain? They're gonna push on me.
Alright, I think I bought a tank. I'm bringing it over to you. It's only T-55, mind you, but it's coming. And I'll bring my FJB over there.
I'm gonna get a, an Undava.
You gonna resort to artillery?
Problem of having a single Indala.
That AMX is real. What happened to my tank?
Yeah, I was wondering. You don't have any kind of tank or anything there.
Tank? I think my tank got raped right off the bat. Fuck. Yeah, I'm about to lose it.
Just keep those Z-Mech alive as long as you can. I'm coming.
Well, Z-Mech aren't known to stay alive. And their recon is better than mine.
Brando!
Boomer Pirate. Get those Boomer Pirates. Yes! Thank you. Estrella, stop missing for the love of God. Estrellas are missing like motherfucker.
Hey, watch me mac this AMX, bruh. For this,
oh, look at this crossfire with this Conqueror's misses on that AMX-10. Yeah,
you get caught up in the
fuck. Yeah, has more troops than me.
Jenny.
Magic legs.
I guess my Z-Mech.
These T-55s are so goddamn useless.
Well, they're made of aluminum, so.
Well, their guns are made of inaccuracy.
It's just the fallacy that the patriarchy wants you to believe.
That's, yep. That's, yep, that one. That's the answer.
Ah. Bendo's para right there. Shit.
Right, war. Oh, on the side? Yeah, I should work that.
What the freaking honey point tank I didn't give him.
Bringing another tank.
We got more remiss coming in.
If you're in fires, just stop standing in fire and you'll be much better.
Your FJB or me. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Heads up right there.
Back a little bit more. Yeah. God, artillery is so gay. You should try countering that guy Caesar with your Undava.
I didn't get the Undava, but I can.
Oh, well, don't have to then.
Might as well. I mean, it's an awfully good artillery piece. And they started.
What the fuck?
Look at that. They're hitting my T-55 with artillery. Now it's got 8% accuracy. It's worried.
They just obliterated my Saprisian. I don't even know how they did it.
Harpons.
That's fucking ridiculous. It had like 42. It takes one artillery shell, drops it down to 8.
Well, there goes my Saprisis.
Yeah, you need to focus on getting your own armor, because these T-55s aren't gonna... I thought they'd help, but they're not. That's why I don't fucking use T-55s. My FJB can kill those tanks if he gets close enough, but...
I got that harp on, so fuck it.
Count it.
I see you, Rover, yeah. Rover, Rover, come the fuck over.
About right there by my estimates.
Yeah, probably.
I almost have enough to buy a good tank.
There's that AMX. Those AMXs aren't that... they're just accurate. They're soft as fuck, though. What is it, 10 front?
Yeah. Do you think my Saprisis could take it? Because I don't think so.
I was just thinking my T-55's could if he pushes it, but he's not pushing it. Where is... He's just randomly firing artillery and he got my OSA. That second round's gonna kill it for sure, Z's.
You're so bad even random artillery hits you, Ace.
I hate...
This might get lost, Lee.
Think so.
Maybe. I mean, if you move it, it's like a dead giveaway.
I buy a good tank. Good tank inbound.
Come to help you guys.
Pram should work wonders.
No! God, how did they spot that? Son
can't I see
bitch.
Them?
Can't see anything because I don't have any good recon.
I had good recon placement, but they moved some recon just close enough. sucks.
At least you guys are doing fairly well.
Yeah, we're holding.
You still got hold of that.
Don't
let go anytime
soon. Stars are.
Dude, my stars are the shit. I don't even give a fuck, bro.
That. You just got my Strela kill because of that heart pod.
Oh my god. Oh, that's not funny. There's nothing funny about that.
No, there's nothing fucking funny about that.
Ooh, that looks delicious.
Tasty rolling threes.
I was gonna be like, I hate you, all the planes.
Here it comes.
Sorry, we got AA.
Oh, what's up, Legion 90? Neat sniper rifle. Oh, you're gonna get in close? Neat grenade launchers, bruh. See how this tastes.
I guess my shell left.
Ooh, Commander's Para? I got your back, Lee.
Thanks, Crow.
They're running right into an AMX.
Carry on, bro. Carry on.
You'll be stunned here soon, little girl. You'll be stunned here soon. Oh, those grenades, they hurt you, don't they? Ah, shit. They moved my guy.
Okay, at point blank range, let's see if this Wilk gets his shit pushed in. So far, it's not being seen, so that's good. Except they're about to artillery the shit out of it. So that's good. That's just one more thing.
Shit. Try to get a tank over there.
Thing's getting captured by the enemy.
Yep.
It's just gonna keep happening until I learn the lesson.
Get out, SU-22. I need you to get out. I need you to get out. Thank you.
I wonder what the armor is on Centurion.
Pretty high up front. Like 10 or 12.
Damn, he just got Gurkhas in my zone.
Just got Gurked.
This PT-76 Dizzle can hit Shizzle.
Come on, Wilk. Come on, Wilk. Come on, Wilk. Come on, Wilk. Come on.
Prepare to die, Harpon. Prepare to get missed, Harpon.
This is a fucking joke.
Sorry.
Oh, artillery on my FJB hurts.
Yeah, artillery is fucking murderizing me.
Some sort of tomfoolery afoot over there. Super retard.
Get the fuck out of here.
Just turn your main gun off and use the fucking Bastion. And you miss with that. 62% chance. Nice going. Nice fucking going. Now the Chieftain's gonna get away, you cunt.
Yeah, he gets punished. Move all your AA that fired Lee.
Yeah.
Dongle hanging out. Stop it. Just stop. Bricks. Of course, it doesn't fire on the AMX first. The AMX gets its first shot off. And I lost that Wilk.
Yeah, Lee, they're firing at that Osa in the back. He moved it right.
Yeah.
Good deal.
So I'm soft as fuck now.
You've always been kind of squishy.
I can help you with those commandos if I can spot or keep eyes on them. Maybe, maybe not.
Nah, it's...
Do you guys need recon here?
I could use...
You want an exceptional, you want infantry, you want a helicopter recon.
That's
where do you
different,
want it?
Different area recon.
Wait,
get,
are you
get your Formosa out of there.
Are you spotting for me right now? Or, is that what you're saying?
Yeah, I think they can take it, Lee.
Not with the Legion there.
Yeah.
You just worry about your front, I can hand mine.
Okay. Oh, its weapons are jammed like a sumbitch.
I'm trying to get some Barger 2s over there.
Oh, that's all the things.
I'm gonna try to undava.
This is bringing up infantry to fight back.
Yeah, I was slowly getting stuff in there.
Those two are making it happen.
He says, you worry about your front, I'll worry about mine, okay.
Well, I mean, I got it, that's what I was trying to get at, not...
Yeah, I know what you meant, Ace.
Oop, killed something.
Yeah.
Later, Jaguar.
I'm really glad that we've been able to keep their AA down, you know, because it reaches a critical mass sometimes where it's just like unsurmountable, insurmountable.
Too much motherfucking air.
Yep, and here comes artillery down Airnet. Better already mirror.
Yeah, that artillery's getting pretty fucking old.
That promet, though.
Yep. Butter, 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 butter.
Pre, 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 pre.
And then I'm about to get artilleryed. Because, you know, reasons. Ah, fuck AMXs, man. Seriously, fuck that bullshit. I'm getting sick of it, man.
Was that a chieftain pushing up too far?
What do you want there? Tank? M1 Wilk? Merida? Recon?
You got a Moderna.
Yeah. Lee will help you out.
I have a tank right there, would probably help. But,
I didn't see that stupid fucking chieftain. God damn it!
Rage
Recon
builds.
Right in that corner.
God damn it, there's a tank right here that just killed my fucking Granatomet. And some recon over there.
Alright, Conkers, you got 64% chance to hit. I suggest you use that. Thank you.
What you gonna do with that opportunity presented to you?
Yeah.
They're feeling around, Ace. So, right now they're guessing wrong, but...
Okay. Yeah. It is pretty gay, you're right.
Okay, Piovania. This is the kill shot. I'm feeling it. You see this shot right here? I'm gonna kill this motherfucking artillery.
Get some more stroking from Vitra 2's coming to help you. Corn.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. That's awesome. For a second.
This also probably won't be a kill shot.
I guess I spawned because those Marines
start
moving.
Come on. Oh, it hit so fucking close. It's probably stunned and gonna move, though.
Dude, I'm doing so much work with these conkers. It's awesome. I'm gonna get some fucking mortars since they're being such fairies.
I'm trying to kill one of their stormers.
If anybody has enough points, I could use recon right about here.
Okay, recon, infantry, exceptional.
Anything that isn't vehicle, they have those AMXs just prowling right there.
Okay, I'm gonna call in Formosa behind here. When you see it, I'm gonna move it up from that position.
Okay. Sounds good. I'm just basically playing Overwatch at this point. Except my Wilk is gonna get sideshotted because it's seen, like a mother bitch. And of course it's gonna expose it. Oh, motherfucker. Get the forest.
There went a good game.
Damn it. It's got exceptional recon moving up on you.
Oh, wow, Lee.
Yeah, what the fuck was that? Oh, that got in.
Oh.
Oh. I didn't see this that well. How does he have line of sight up a mountain?
What do you mean up a mountain? He's right on the edge.
Yeah, but we're up a hill.
Yeah, no, but I'm on the edge. You just zoom in at the tanks and you can see they're shooting through the air.
Oh, okay, they're up on a little thing too, okay.
Don't leave with that Vidra, that Legion will eat it up. Alright, keep it. Yeah, keep it away from the edge. I got Superzi coming up. Probably gonna get artillery to hell, but whatever.
Great, Australis. This artillery game is what's murderizing me.
Yeah, fucking first.
Our base. Superzi. Damn.
Sorry, I already got command coming in.
Alright.
The Rima is what's gonna be special.
I think my 24 should be able to tear it up, no problem.
I was like, Piowania got destroyed. Wait, my Piowania!
I'm gonna bring my stuff in here. Just scout it out with your tank.
I think it's clear. I think all of it came in from the left, so.
Why didn't my Moderna come in? Oh, he's waiting. Where the fuck over there?
I'm gonna land my helicopter next to that fob to claim it.
The Remagon?
My Mozogut, yeah. The Chelihopter took care of that.
Quick on the helicopter, easies. I imagine the helicopter landing, and then the one airline...
Oh, now that they know where my fob is, they're gonna just shell it to death. Whatever. I'm not even...
Well, don't keep your command next to my fob then, too.
I don't want to move it, but yeah, you're right.
Lost my Piowania. That's a little.
He killed my fob.
He's guns are so good.
What classy motherfucker.
Security in case it happens again. And I'm moving my command.
You have to admit, that was a pretty good sneak attack.
It was real good.
It's got more stuff.
Pirates rolling in.
Yeah, that means there's infantry on the ground. I'd keep that on Dava on the right side.
I'm not going to be able to do much against that 20mm cannon with this.
With this Moderna?
No, this MI-24.
Dude, you could tear that son of a bitch apart.
Okay. You say so.
Yeah, do it. Just don't attack move, just move towards it. Like, move to intercept. You want to close the distance.
I'm closing the distance as far as I can.
What do you mean, get inside of it? Like, get inside of it, bro.
I'm trying to get inside of it.
Don't. Yeah, there you go. Full speed.
Oh, they just hit your... They can see your, you guys back here.
Ace.
What?
They're good. They see your command thing.
That's not mine.
Yeah, your command right there. They're gonna start artillerying that as soon as you can.
Wow, they're just sniping CVs now.
Can you try to counter that that artillery that's hitting that fob consistently with that Undava?
I'm gonna try to.
So they're just gonna let it fire forever.
Ace, you gotta move this because that's our last
reinforcement. That strop should be able to get it. The strop. Stop your strop.
No, but they saw it.
How'd they see it?
They flew
because
over
the helicopter was over it.
Oh, I didn't know that. How did they see your command? He's got recon somewhere?
No, it's your command.
Well, they probably saw my two land.
Yeah, I'm talking about an Anna.
Yeah, they probably got something.
I wish these guys didn't play like total dick sponges.
God damn it, Conkers. You're about to find out what Polish Gustavo camps look like. I'm frazzled and upset. Thank you for hitting. Dude, I'm about to open up work camps in Siberia. Salty as fuck. Okay, I'm moving my Wilk up to snipe those infantry Google doggles.
Are we ready to receive command back in there?
Yeah.
Well, they still have recon somewhere. We never did kill it, whatever it was. But if you got a good spot for it.
Yeah. Six more points, I'll call it out.
Ein guten Spiel.
It's not like we use tank or planes.
Shit, they just got my CV and fucking Gregory.
You mean Grigorovich and Itch?
Mm, yeah, they're being fucking dick shits with their artillery.
Hey, Corn, move your Formos up.
Don't dangle your Wilk out until.
I know, I'm
safe.
Backing it up. I don't know how my Wilk is being seen. I have another tank rolling over. It looks meaty. Oh, it's just Namex. You're gonna have to move your Formosa back now.
Oh, what's up, Rover?
Oh, shit. Just moving back to my zaps.
Ah, something's shooting.
Did you hear my sending bag?
No, I said something's shooting. That's what I meant.
You also have this Moderna that could be.
Yeah, I'm gonna move him up.
Overwatching, hardcore like a motherfucker.
Surprise, cockbag!
Also have my Conkers.
Right in your gearbox.
Alright, if you stop your my star should be able to help you out, Acorn. Stop your Formosa.
I'm getting where it's fucking safe, bro.
Oh shit, we have to move all this bullshit.
What's all? Oh yeah.
There goes Petrella.
You gotta be in absolute complete fart hammers with their.
Fart hammers.
There's some, our A. Leclerc. We don't have any cluster though, do we?
No.
Probably going on a plane to get it. Well, if we ever get our hands in the bag.
Damn, I should.
I can send SU after it. No, I can't because we don't have our main base back yet.
That's literally what he just said.
What? What? Hey, Louie, if you want an easy 15 points, there's two transports. Just keep them on the far edge because they have a Legion that could pop out.
I'm sending command to Elena.
Can you scoot up that Formosa just a bit?
Yeah. Love you, dog.
Scoot you. If my Wilk shoots, I'll let you know so you can pull him back and be like, oh my god, artilleries.
Lee, if you want, yeah, they're just gonna go for it that way. I was gonna say you shoot with the tank. Also, they're going after your MI-8. Oh.
I just got
priority target on that Puma.
See it.
Alright, my Wilk was seen, Corn, so you probably get out through Formosa this way.
Killshot. I'm dropping on that helicopter.
Dude, just get those Spados right on it.
Ooh, kill that missile for me while you're at it, Lee. Oh, he was right there, never mind.
Move those Spados up on it.
It's stunned. It's stunned like a mother bitch.
Got
it's
it.
It's gone.
What happened? We won?
Time limit.
Oh.
I got my face pushed in.
Alright. Nezreen, Lieutenant General. Don't be salty,
GG.
Eh?
Except for
I'm not salty, I won.
No, you can still be salty after winning.
Oh, he looks up. Good timing.
GG Bigot.
GG Goist.
User disconnected from your channel.
They still played even after they lost a guy.
They still played like fairies after they lost a guy.
Yeah, that fortunately is like important.
I mean, I didn't even lose that much to artillery, really, but,
it affects everything, yeah.
I lost an OSA to just random artillery. That made me pretty mad.
Mezrin kind of carried on that team.
Who was he? He was the Frenchy guy that was wanting to play US.
Yeah. He could have been Mr. Caesar.
Yeah, he definitely was.
Yeah, he wanted to fucking play US. That's just like. I was like, yeah.
He's like, oh, I didn't see that there was.
Yeah, sure you didn't, you little cunt.
Wagon of said cunt.